7 News reporter Sasha Leninger. Albuquerque Police Officer Dan Webster has succumbed to his injuries around 2:20 this morning. The police department says those injuries are from the traffic stop where he was shot at last week. They did tell us he's a 20-year Army Ranger veteran. He's gone to places such as Bosnia, South Africa, and Iraq. He even helped liberate Iraq, and they say he was a well-decorated Army Ranger with about 112 jumps, And today they held this press conference to honor him, and there was several law enforcement there, from Chief Eden to the FBI to the U.S. Attorney to the Sheriff's Office and a bunch more. They did thank the community. They thanked the Albuquerque Ambulance Service as well as Rose and the employees at Starbucks. We'll have more on the story tonight on KOAT Action 7 News.